Prajwal Venkatesha. I'm a marketing member of SDLC team. So, as you know, we are doing a little feedback interview of the students of SDLC training about their experience, you know, how they came to know about SDLC. So, tell us about yourself, your name, and how you came to know about SDLC.
Hello all, my name is Vikas Joshi. I actually was staying nearby to Mar Thadi before, and I was just passing by and seeing the banner of SDLC Training Center where all the details about the course and about the placement details were mentioned.
Okay.
So, thought of inquiring here at SDLC Training Center. So, came here 2 months back and inquired about SDLC Training Center. And the management shared all the details like which are the courses offered here at SDLC Training Center and about the placement. So, thought about the courses that were offered and finally decided to join AWS Linux and DevOps course.
Okay.
So, I have been here taking the training for the past 2 months and the management has been really very understandable and they are very flexible with the timings that have been given to me.
Okay.
So, here the timings are offered and batches are both on weekdays and weekends.
Okay.
So, I have been joining here for 2 months for weekdays batch.
Okay.
And so far it has been going on very good. The management is really nice and the training provided by the trainer is also very nice. So I would recommend everyone to who are looking for a job change and who are looking for a domain change should definitely come and inquire about the courses in SDLC.
Okay.
And also join the course here for the better future and the upcoming market standards which are there in SDLC. So I wish everyone to come and join SDLC and wish you all the best for the same.
Okay, super. So, like, before you joined here, like, how you feel now, like, after 2 months? Like, the level of knowledge, your skills, you know, how much clarity you have about the subject? What is the transformation you feel like?
Yeah, firstly, in my previous companies, I had not much of technical experience and technical knowledge. So, after joining SDLC, I'm feeling like I have become more flexible and good at technical training and I have learned many technologies like Linux, AWS and DevOps which I was not aware before, and so really feeling good to learn more of technical skills which will enhance my career and also develop myself as a technical background guy rather than working in a core domain.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, like, people who are already, you know, in the IT field, who are doing, you know, has experience, they can also come here and improve their skill set, right? So, like, how you feel, like, the trainer experience, the amount of, you know, the training he gives, like, if you attend interview in coming few months, like, how confident are you? Like, can you crack it? Like, or is that like, is he providing real time, you know, interview situations for you? Like, how is it?
Yes, really, I would suggest everyone who has experience and also fresher to come and join this institute for various courses. And I feel the trainer is really good, who is providing the real-time scenarios like what is exactly used now in the market, and also with good examples like how to work in the real-time, and also with examples and also with practical knowledge and also theoretical knowledge has been provided.
Okay.
Like to understand exactly how, what is the topic, how it works, and what is the theoretical part, practical part, and how is it working in the real-time scenario in the real market. So it is really good feeling like everything is shared and provided real-time, and definitely with this knowledge shared by trainer, I think definitely we will be able to crack the interview in real-time.
Correct, correct.
Yeah.
So you are confident that you can crack the interview, and you also recommend freshers and this experienced people to also get trained here, right?
Yes, definitely.
So, yeah. So, this was your name was, you told?
My name is Vikas Joshi.
So, Vikas Joshi is with his experience, you know, in the field. He has came here, you know, he's leveling up his skill. And now he's confident that he can crack the interview in AWS, you know, technical field he can switch to. So, anybody who feel like they need to upgrade their skill, SDLC training is providing very good trainers with a lot of experience, which is very important. Even though you have the knowledge, all the information is available online as well, but still with under an experienced trainer, how you feel? Like, information is available, you can study on your own, But what's the difference you're feeling like coming here with, you know, group of people, you're learning a complex subject? Is that benefiting? Like, you have a WhatsApp group and all, right?
Yes.
So you're learning together, so you help each other out. That is the main thing. So learning any complex subject. So how you feel about that team? Like, how it is going to help you understand better?
Yeah, definitely in a team, we can discuss various things. Like, one thing I understand, the other thing understands different thing.
Correct.
So it's always good to work as a team so
Correct.
That we can share each other's knowledge and we can also share our knowledge to others and others' knowledge also we can understand. So in this way, we can complete the task and understand the technology much better.
Yeah.
Then in online, we also have much content, but we are not sure which one to study and which
Correct.
One to go for.
Yeah.
But here it is a thought systematic manner, like one by one, face by face. And also in the group, we interact with the various questions and topics.
Yes.
And and the trainer and also the other members of a team interact.
Yeah.
We interact each other and solve the questions as much as possible. So instead of doing online training, I would suggest to join the SDLC training for complete understanding of the technique and easily understandable for various topics.
Correct. So with live class training, you will also be provided with recording as well. So you can refer back and understand the subject in a deeper level. But with learning together in a classroom with a team, they will have some other question that you might not have thought of. So with that, you can also benefit, right? So that much benefit is receiving, and we wish you all the best, and we hope you achieve your goal of, you know, landing a job in your chosen field in the IT sector. And thank you for giving your feedback, Vikas, and we wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Prajwal. Thank you. Wish you all the best for everyone for the future, as well as anyone who is joining the SDLC training. Thank you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.